My name is Michael Marcellin. I'm a professor of electrical and computer engineering. My specialty is communication systems and signal processing systems. I teach courses in those areas. I also do research in those areas. As far as research goes, my particular specialty is data compression, and I mostly focus these days on image and video compression, such as JPEG and MPEG. I was a member of the JPEG committee for about 12 years, and I was one of the key developers of the second generation of JPEG, which is called JPEG 2000. It's not very well known in the consumer space, but it's used in a lot of professional applications. It's used in medical imaging for things like MRI images and pathology images. My favorite application, though, is digital cinema. If you go to the movie theater on Saturday, you will be watching digital cinema, which depends on JPEG 2000. Back in the early 2000s, I actually worked with the Hollywood studios to write that specification that they're currently using for digital cinema. I really enjoy all aspects of interacting with the students and teaching. I particularly like teaching in the classroom. One of my favorite things is to write on the board, wave my arms around, tell bad jokes, and one of the best things is every semester I get a new crop of audience members. I really enjoy interacting with the graduate students, students who are working on their research for their master's and PhD, dissertations and theses. We do some really interesting research and solve some important problems along the way.